The primary apps on the T2600, print, scan, and copy, include presets that are called Quicksets. As you can see there on the left, last settings, grayscale lines, color lines, etc. These can be edited by choosing the grid icon next to the home page on the left. Click on settings, and the first option is Quicksets. And you say you have Quicksets for scanning, copying, and print. These are the existing Quicksets, any of which can be moved around, edited, or you can add a new one.